What's good, YouTube family? It's your boy Jamel, aka Jamal, and I'm back for another reaction video. And today, I finally made it. I'm finally here. Fourth Impact. This video is for my mate, brother. Alright? This is for you, brother. You've been requesting it. I'm finally here. I hope it don't get blocked. I'm going to leave the original video link in the description. So, without any further ado, this is Fourth Impact's audition on the X Factor UK. Alright? Let's jump right into the video.
Hi, girls. How are you?
Oh, my God.
So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Wow.
Oh, so they were the fourth power.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So they changed their name.
And you all live in England?
No. We flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited. And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is really like floating in the air. Like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Aileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
And we are
Fourth Power!
Happy trip!
Now we just arrived in the airport and now we're going inside.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people saying, just give up, you're not gonna make it. And we're like, no, we love this.
We love X Factor.
UK.
UK,
and our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just heard.
What?
Oh, man.
Yeah. Now, we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in Manta.
Oh my gosh.
Family in our home, we're eight. We really wanted to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Hello, mom.
Hello.
Oh,
so lovely to meet you, darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
I'm proud mother.
Oh, I bet you are. Oh, bless you.
Shout out to the mama.
We want to do our 200% best today.
Let's go.
We really hope they will like us and our performance.
Cross fingers.
Good luck.
Thank you.
So now I'm super excited. They did some traveling to get here. Oh. Okay.
Excuse me!
is she crying, crying?
Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay.
Damn.
Girls, you just absolutely took Wembley's roof off.
Thank you
so much. You know what's funny? You came on, you're so demure. The music kicks in, you all turn into four little bad girls up there, and it blew my mind.
It's like you're monsters, but like minute monsters. The passion, the voices, and the attitude, and I was just like, I want to be their sister.
Wow. Wembley, what just happened? This is going to blow up all around the world.
This audition has just changed your life.
Yes.
Amazing.
Oh. We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world. Yeah. And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen.
Wow!
Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I could arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favourite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes.
Easy yes!
You
easy.
Are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given.
Unconditional.
Amazing.
Gonna blow up.
I can't believe what just happened.
This is an impossible dream, but now it's happening.
We're going to.
Thanks for watching. If you want to make sure to catch all the latest X Factor.
Brother, thank you for the request. Oh! Thank you for the request. That was amazing. Man, they traveled all the way from the Philippines and killed it. You know it's coming. Shout out to the Philippines. Y'all know how I feel about y'all. That was amazing. All right. Amazing. Blew me away. So, again, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for the requests. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead, like, share, subscribe. Comment on anything else you would like to see me react to. And as always, you guys have a great day.